Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, it's Brother Fadaus here, and today I also have with me Brother Elias.
Everyone.
Yeah, and also, you know, gathered here are all Chinese Muslims. So this is Brother Omar.
Hi, Omar.
Yep. Yeah. And
hi, Sister Katina.
Yeah, and we have here.
Assalamualaikum, Adam Fu.
Yes. So why we gathered here today is very interesting because we are launching a book for new Muslims, for the new reverts who come to Islam. Actually, this book is already launched in 2019 on the 1st of June. It's the English version and it's called The Muslim Converts Guidebook, Understanding the Singapore Muslim Community. So basically, it covers the basic information of what it is to be a Muslim, how to integrate into society and so on and so forth. But now we have the Chinese version, which is in Mandarin. Yeah. And this book launch is basically to give this book to all our Chinese Muslims information about Islam. And so this book launch is on the 11th of April, 2 PM at Darul Akam, Singapore. And do register online as there's a maximum capacity of 50 people that can come to the hall due to COVID-19. So for those who are going to miss it, it's okay. We'll do a second broadcast online for you to share with your friends. Bring your parents along also for those who are Chinese Muslims and you know they want their parents to know what they are, where they're getting their information from. This book is will explain everything for you. Okay, so before I continue, I'll just put the camera to Sister Katina, who explained to you in Mandarin, roughly what this is about.
Okay, 这今天呢，主要我们就是要跟大家说，我们将会有这一本《穆斯林皈依者指南》的书介绍给大家。那么将会在4月11日下午2点，在新加坡。 那个皈依协会，新加坡穆斯林皈依协会，因为这本书呢是由新加坡回教理事会跟新加坡穆斯林皈依协会联合出版的。那是一本呢指南，就是说呢很好的一本介绍给新穆斯林怎么样去改调整他们的生活方式，因为 Islam 就是一套生活方式，同时也让他们的家人了解一下。 怎么样去配合这些新皈依者他们的生活上的生活方面的那个改变，在衣食住行各方面的改变，所以呢，希望大家呢能够来支持到那个新加坡穆斯林皈依协会那边呢去拿这一本书来看来了解。如果能够的话呢，4月11日下午2点呢，希望你们能够来参加这个新书介绍会，谢谢。
So thank you so much. So please come and support us on the 11th of April. Come to Darul Akam. And don't worry, when we have the second broadcast, even online, we will have English subtitles for you. The talk, also by the way, to add, the talk on the day will be in Chinese or at least some English for me because my Chinese is okay only. So yeah, and you can also consider to give this book to your new Muslim friends. As a charity, you know, during the month of Ramadan, since Ramadan is around the corner. So consider getting this book. It's free of charge again, as I mentioned, and drop by Darul Akam to support us. Thank you so much for everything. And once again, to everyone out there, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye.
Okay, bye.